Hello, wonderful people. Welcome back again to Anointed Lady TV, the home of news and politics. And we drop news every day and we also react to every videos that comes our way. If it is your first time in this channel, you are highly welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by. And if you are returning subscribers, we appreciate you for your massive support. And we say may God richly bless you all for supporting this channel. And if you haven't subscribed, please kindly smash on the subscribe button. Put on the bell so you get to know anytime we drop a new video. I have a video to present to you this very moment, and I will be watching that video with you. And after watching, let's drop our opinion constructively at the comment section. Like our videos and also share our videos if possible. Bye for now.
Ole! Ole!
Corrupt America.
They gave them money. They are not Nigeria, right?
They got them paid. They got paid. That's not protest. That is fraud. And that's what Nigeria is.
They brought fraud from Nigeria to America again. They brought fraud from Nigeria to America again. And you're happy. It's a shit.
No, I'm not fighting. These people are ignorant. They don't know anything about Nigeria. So the Nigerian embassy, they called me to come and join them so that we can get paid for $50. So that we can do this. This is wrong. I'm sorry. It's because of my brother. I'm really angry to see my brothers defending a foreign government. That is why I'm like this. I am not committing any offense. I stand on the truth.
That's scam. Our president is scam. He brought for one night to America and to come and scam people. In Kano, Kaduna. When have you been last in Nigeria? I just came back 3 days ago. You are a liar. Mention three streets in North. Mention three streets in North. Bro, you got a fuck. Go home, go back to Nigeria and stay there and dress like this and let them see you. I just came back from Nigeria. Look at you. Go and sit down. Go and respect yourself. We will beat you here. Nothing is going to happen. Why are you talking? Parle à Nicole. On le connaît beaucoup, vous verrez.
If you don't think cash of money, you know, all the one Nigeria folks, this is where they are giving them clothes. They give them clothes, they hire them for $50, and they give them clothes. As you can see, you know, think cash of one, Cherry, one cash of one, babe. One Nigeria folks, if you are not think cash of one. Yeah, the most of these people gone one shit. One higher money. Nigeria is a terrorist, though. Nigeria is a terrorist country.
If you want something like this to happen to you, you can claim Nigeria. This is exactly what you are doing in Nigeria. Really? You are killing people.
They're killing people. The government of Nigeria is terrorists.
Yes.
If you want this thing to happen to you, you can go and get that.
Go get your money.
Go and get that money. If you want something that happened here to happen to your family, go and get that money.
Nigeria government is a wicked government. Nigeria government is a Nigeria government is tyranny. Nigeria government is tyranny. What they do, they kidnap kids, they kidnap children, they kill women. Okay?
Nigeria is a terrorist nation.
They kill children. So what they do is they come here and they pay you to protest against us. That's what they do. They pay you to protest against us. Bloody money. They pay you to protest against us. They sponsor the terrorists. They sponsor Boko Haram. They sponsor Iswa. Remember a few years ago, these people kidnapped all these children in the school in Nigeria? These are the people sponsoring them. These are the people sponsoring terrorists. So when they come to you and they pay you, it's because they want you to protest against us. We are coming out and we are saying the truth. We are exposing them.
This is what they are doing to the old world. You are collecting money. You are not in Nigeria. You are collecting money.
And they are using Bank of America. Bank of America to do their evil. Right here, they are using Bank of America to do their evil. If you don't think we will lay you, this is where they share the money, they share the clothes, and they give people stuff.
Nigeria is a terrorist nation. Nigeria is a terrorist nation.
I think it's true, Nigeria.
Nigeria is a terrorist nation.
Okay. Alright, let's go.
This is what is happening in Nigeria, killing. Show the government. Killing, killing, kidnapping.